Long, long ago, deep down in the Moana, there lived a mother fish and other baby fishes. One day, mother fish had to go out to find food for a Matariki. The baby fish forgot what their mother said, and Tata Raimaka came along and captured them. Tane, the god of frost and buds, heard the fish's cries. He snatched the net off Tata Raimaka and threw it up into the high heavens. This is what we know as Matariki of the Seven Sisters.